Hey y'all, this is Cowboy Greg from Single Oak Farm, and this weekend we're hitting the trail again. We're heading up to Love Valley, North Carolina. It's called the Cowboy Capital of North Carolina. Anyway, they're having a draft horse pull competition up there Saturday and a fundraising ride for breast cancer. And so Sidekick and I are heading up that way. We got Cowboy and Stella gonna get them on the trailer. Y'all remember, hit that like and subscribe button, and y'all hang on, and we'll be right back.
Town is actually just right up that dirt road. JCR family campground. We're going to get set up here. Good morning, y'all. This is Cowboy Greg with the Sidekick Jackie. And we're starting our day here at Love Valley. We're getting ready to ride into town and join up with a breast cancer ride today. And we'll do a little video on while we're doing that. I think they have several motorcycles here today for the breast cancer ride. Miss Kitty's, you can stay at Miss Kitty's. And this used to be the leather shop, Joe Ponder's leather shop. And flowers looking pretty. And here's the town of Love Valley. Looks like we have several people here for the breast cancer ride today. That'll be a good ride. Looks like we're gonna have great weather. Mm. Good. So this is the trail at the right. This is the trail coming out of the end of town. Down there, hard to see through the trees, but that's the rodeo arena down there. And
on the memorial ride, you know, on the left.
Yeah.
To say it's a little rocky up through here is an understatement. So I would say use shoes on your horse when you come. Yeah, it's a lot like you are.
Drifting along with a tumbling tumbleweed. I'm a roving cow.
Pretty nice view. I'm sure the video and the camera doesn't do it justice, but in the fall, that would be nice when the leaves turn.
So we finished up our ride
with the breast cancer. We got a little back a little bit late because we took a detour, rode down to the waterfalls, and they're having an auction is going on right now. So I think we're going to find us a place to pull up and park. So anyway, it's been a heck of a good heck of a good ride today.
Well, we finished up our ride here today and we really enjoyed the ride. It was a really good ride. We came up to Love Valley for the breast cancer ride and joined in on that ride. It was a $15 fee for the ride. They fed you lunch. It's a great way to see the trails if you don't know where you're going. Join an organized ride like this and it'll take you on a nice trail ride. Like I said, it was some of the prettiest views that Sidekick and I have seen in quite some time. You got up on top of some of the peaks and you could see forever. It was a really beautiful ride and well organized, went off really smoothly, great people. Everybody up here at the Valley that we met are very friendly people. Like I says, they just enjoy getting out and riding with the horses. Now, as far as the trails we were on, even the main trail leading out of the backside of town is a pretty good climb. I mean, it's not steep, but it's a steady uphill climb, and it's rocky. I mean, I recommend shoes for your horses for sure if you're coming up here. A lot of the other trails were kind of deep and rutted and pretty steep. There's not a lot of switchbacks on the trails going up and down the trail, so it's a pretty steady climb going up. We only had one creek crossing on this particular ride. That's why I was kind of glad when somebody suggested we split off from the group and ride to the waterfall, which the waterfall was beautiful. It was, it was a nice ride going over there. We had to ride down the road a little bit, but don't be worried about riding on the roads around here because a lot of people, they expect to see horses. So they're mindful and they don't fly by. They take their time when they go past you and that sort of thing. So it's, you don't feel in danger riding the roads up here. So if you had a team of mules or a team of horses in a wagon or a cart or a buggy or carriage or something, it'd be a good place to bring them up here for the weekend and ride the back roads. It's really nice, especially if you, had an organization coming up here. They put on wagon trains once in a while that will, have a nice ride going through the back roads. And like I said, as far as the trail goes, there's no map right now. They're trying to possibly get a map, but they're also, they work with different landowners, and all the trails are on private property, and the Love Valley Horsemen's Association does a good job trying to keep good relationships with these people that allow us to ride on their land. So with that in mind, remember, don't throw your trash out. Try to be mindful of your trash, and if you see some trash and you have are able to stop, pick it up. These trails looked relatively clean to me. I didn't see a lot of trash on them. And, if you aren't crazy about rocky and rutted out trails, well, don't complain about them. Do something. Join the Love Valley Horsemen's Association and become a member. Come up here on the weekends and give them a hand working on the trails, cutting trees out of the way and keeping the trails open. That would be the right thing to do. Because like I said, if you're not going to help with the trail, fix the trails, don't complain about the trails. If you decide to come up here and you're worried about not having a map, talk to your campground host or somebody at, say, Shelby's or something like that, and they might be able to put you in touch with a local. And most locals will be more than happy to take you for a trail ride and show you a good time out there. Like I said, that's probably about all I have to say. We really enjoyed ourselves, though. It was a good time. And y'all stay tuned. We're going to have part two, and part two will deal a little bit more with the actual town of Love Valley and the campground that we stayed at and that sort of thing. So, y'all just hang on. We'll have another video up soon with the rest of our trip. So, y'all remember, y'all be nice to one another, and y'all do something good for somebody out there. This is Cowboy Greg from Trinity reminding you, hit that like and subscribe button, and y'all be good. Bye.